Yeah, obviously we didn't practice kill sim during practice session, but right now I'm P1, and this is what's more than what we expecting for, and car was very handling well, so I really appreciate to the team. And now we just focus for the race setup this afternoon, and we're gonna have a strong good race tomorrow.